Almost 3 months after winning government, Campbell Newman is increasingly pessimistic about the budget.
Let me just say that we are very, very, very worried about the financial position of the state of Queensland.
The LNP wants to restore the state's credit rating from AA+ back to AAA. Instead, at least one of the international ratings agencies might downgrade it further.
This is the situation that we've inherited from the Labor Party. The Treasurer's now saying, look, that the debt might be even higher than $85 billion.
The opposition leader says the ratings agencies are worried about how the government will pay for its election promises.
This is why they have concern about the credit rating.
Ms Palaszczuk has loaded her MPs on a train to Rockhampton for a regional visit. She's had enough of the LNP blaming the previous government.
If we lose the state of origin tomorrow night, the Premier will be blaming Labor.
But there's no end in sight to the blame game.
We'll be going for a while. They left us with a lot of war crimes against our economy.
On Friday, we'll see an interim report on the state's finances, which are being reviewed by the former federal treasurer, Peter Costello. The Premier isn't getting our hopes up for good news. In fact, he's warning of the opposite.
We are on a power dive into the abyss, and what we're doing is making the tough decisions to turn that around.
And that doesn't include attending the Prime Minister's Economic Forum.
Oh, look, you know, this thing's more choreographed and stage managed than Dancing with the Stars.
But he'll need some fancy footwork to get through the economic challenges. Chris O'Brien, ABC News.